We think that buying cannabis, especially in Las Vegas, should be something that you can have fun doing. You shouldn't be kind of in the corner wearing a hoodie, you know, being scared of shop for cannabis. It's a really fun thing, and the fact that it's legal in Nevada is a very special thing. I think Las Vegas is really beginning to diversify. You see businesses like ourselves really capitalizing on the tourism side of things, and it's only going to develop more. A large variety of edible products. So we have chocolate bars, cookies, pretzel bites, even cannabis-infused beer. If you can think it, we have it.